So as I look closer on the Resident Evil box, I notice in the back it said in-game purchases, which you'll see here in a moment. Now, obviously, the game is single player. They didn't announce any online component for the main campaign, minus the RE-verse. But I'm wondering if they're going to bring back the whole in-game rewards, like Resident Evil 7 had the coins, Resident Evil Remake 2 and 3 had the unlimited ammo and things of the such. So it's something I wanted to call out. Like I said, I'm making this video very short. The evidence speaks for itself. What are your thoughts on this? Do you think they should do this or just leave it be?